possession. Not on many people. Orbit standing. Possibly can. Call. Yes. Bang for uh-oh. Off from the rope. He right after the neck. Neck break. Disrespect he's receiving from younger members of the WWE locker room. There was a time in HBK's career where he was brash and not on many people's Christmas card list, but he didn't care then what people thought, and he shouldn't care now either. Either way, Michaels is looking to straighten things out right now. Then you have a straight-up bully like Happy Corbin standing there, ready to inflict as much punishment as he possibly can. What a smile on his face. Hey, if you love what you do, you'll never work a day in your life, Saxton. If there's any superstar who truly understands that saying, it's Happy Corbin. I know he's your buddy, Corey, but if there's a way to keep Happy Corbin down, what do you think it is? Well, that's the thing, Cole. You can't keep Happy Corbin down. He just keeps on smiling. But if you're talking about winning the match, you'll have to survive Corbin's top-level striking skills and find your own openings to attack. Shawn Michaels is running into trouble. Bad situation for HBK. Saw it coming and got out of there. Shifts it back onto him. And he stonewalls Corbin. Did you see that? Propelled through the air. Boom! Was mounted with punches and not in a stop to the gut, too. Oh, man. He manages to escape it. Lands the elbow. And that move has HBK looking a little wobbly. I imagine Corbin just became even more pleased with himself after that maneuver. Shawn can't be stopped now.
Momentum is the best friend of the Heartbreak Kid.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans. This is Corbin looking at his best.
HBK with great awareness. Nice neck breaker.
Counter. And now there's an opening. Bang. Vicious boot. No. That'll break his arm. Vicious. Bang for uh-oh.
The two count.
Spiked him. Ooh, right in the face. Off from the rope. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Obviously still has some fight left. He's looking shaky at best now. And this is, well, it's not looking good.
I would still be careful because sweet chin music can strike at any moment.
Draped across the top rope. Clubbing forearm. Point of the elbow finds the mark. Oof. Ah, kick. Nasty kick. He turns it around on Corbin. Going right after the neck. Neck breaker. Close lines, all effective. Able to elude it. Got it, scouted. Slam.
Are you kidding me?
And Corbin's laid out. That's impossible.
I can't believe what we just saw.
reversal from Michaels.
No, oh, right to the kidneys. Yeah, really. To deliver.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar over the other?
Yeah, look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole.
HBK! It could be a heartbreak for Shawn Michaels.
Michaels fighting for his life.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Corbin's got bad intentions in mind.
Catching an elbow to the side of the face.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal fall.
Hits to the core like that, rendering you useless.
Lining it up.
Strike right.
Good night.
Oh. And he said,
Corbin looking a little less happy than usual after that kick out.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All on.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him put his time.
And what time and over there.
Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Shirley is pinpointing that spot.
Right,
boom! The foot to the back of the head, and then a stomp.
Right in the elbow, nailed it.
Here's the cover for the win. Got him on a win.
Here is your winner, Happy Corbin.
That may be one of the most important wins I've seen in recent memory.
I agree, Corey. A huge victory tonight.
Baron Corbin just spelled the end of days for his opponent.